Yeah, shower full of poop. So you can see from the water stains.
Yeah.
The water came out the shower, out the bathroom. Started traveling this way.
So there was nothing over there from the main sewer.
It is the main sewer, but the water's coming up through the bathroom here.
Right.
All right. So right away you can see the moisture against the walls here. Just from the water leaking. So the water's leaking all over here. You can see some dried up toilet paper and poop right there. I'm not sure if you can see that. So you have your bathroom here. You have your toilet bowl full of poop. Your shower full of poop. Water does look like it's coming up in the shower here. There's roots growing along the shower wall here, here, and here. It's kind of weird. All along the wall, actually. You see there's roots there. There's roots there. 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 And you have your main sewers here, full of cobwebs. So you get rid of some of these cobwebs here. Not trying to take no pets home. All right, so this line is definitely gonna be underneath some pressure. Toilet just went down. And the shower should be going down as we speak. can you turn back on the water for me? Thank you. Got some soap sunbill up there as well. Paper towel, hair, this is hair, it's all paper towel.
Is this from inside or outside?
Outside, but it came from this house. And roof. Roots. Here comes the flush. There's at least three flushes right there. Flowing like a river. All right, so we did pull out some here, paper towel, and roots. See a very healthy floor. Second flush. And here comes the third flush. There you go. Flowing like a river. Poop went down, toilet went down. Got it.